Hello everybody! Today I will show you a very simple autumn landscape inspired by Uffe Boesen, a Danish artist, watercolor artist. I'm using only a few colors, a dark blue, black, yellow ochre, yellow, a bright red, and perhaps burnt umber. I don't remember it exactly. I'm wetting the surface. I'm using a pump spray and a brush. It's important to wet in the first step only the top of the paper. Then here I'm mixing a dirty blue with black and dark blue. I don't know exactly which blue. I think it's Prussian blue. In the middle of the sky, you can see it's a little bit brighter. This will be the area where the sun comes through, and with a paper towel, I'm removing a little bit of the color so I have the illusion of light. Now I'm mixing a dark color with black, and I think it's burnt umber. To make the illusion of ground, mixing with yellow ochre and a little bit burnt umber, typical autumn leaf ground, and with a little bit of water, I'm let the color flow down. Then now I'm drying the whole thing, and now I'm adding the first layer of trees. Now perhaps a little bit too much color. I had not enough sky holes, and with poor black. Now I'm painting the branches, and with black and the dark blue, I'm adding the second layer of the trees only on the right side of the trees. So now I'm adding some greens and shadows on the bottom of the trees, and intensify a little bit the color on the bottom with yellow and red, and with this dark orange I give the illusion of grass in the foreground. In the background you can see the grass is too far away, so I'm only adding some hints of it. And with the dark color of the trees, I'm adding now some birds in the sky, and as you can see, the painting is finished. I'm removing the tape because I love this step. And if you like the painting, please subscribe and give the video a like. Goodbye.